Hello, my name is Matthew Hostick, and this is my camper take. I think Michael Thomas will establish himself as the top three wide receiver in the league next year with Jameis at the helm. I think he'll get more yards per catch and touchdowns than in 2019, but he'll have less pure volume. I think Jameis is going to open up the offense and allow Michael Thomas to have more freedom running routes.